It just makes me want to slap everybody. How are you talking to women to respond to this?
I'm very fortunate that I'm secure with myself. I know my intentions. I know my heart. I know there's no hate in my heart anywhere. And so when someone like Keith, who worked at ESPN, right? I mean, someone who was supposed to understand sports, what I've accomplished in my sport, being a 12-time All-American, I'm actually still the SEC record holder in the 200 butterfly, one of the fastest Americans of all time. I mean, as you mentioned, that's just blatant misogyny to say I'm bad at swimming. So I'm fortunate that that does not hurt my feelings by any means. I'll put it on the record right here. I would love to challenge him to a race. It might actually disprove my argument, so maybe it wouldn't be good for me, because I do think I could take him in the pool.